Cedric, did you throw that?
Yes, Miss Michelle. I was just trying to perfect my jump shot.
Well, you'll need to master force and launch angles. As the distance changes from the basket, so should the angle of your shot. The key is to find the perfect balance to produce the slowest moving ball as it approaches the rim.
Now that's called the shooter's touch.
Boom!
That's the science of sports, powered by Draper.